I bought a hen just the other day. The weatherman said that's a front on the way. I got onions to chop and a little filet. It's gonna be good, man, what you say? And I was cooking for my crew, yeah, the party grew. I said, you know you gotta bring some brew, Chad. You know you gotta bring some brew. And the fats in the pot with a wooden spoon. Add a little flour, we'll have a roux soon. I'll make some rice, just tell me when. And we'll have a gumbo then, Chad. I better make enough for 10. My friends showed up on the chilly day. They said, hand me a bowl and get out of my way. Did you make it with eggs? I said, not today. I only had two. They said, that's okay. I turned away, then I smiled at my friends and said, I'm gonna run to the store, Shy. For eggs, I'm gonna get some more. And the fat's in the pot with a wooden spoon. Add a little flour, we'll have a roux soon. I'll make some rice, just tell me when. And we'll have a gumbo then, Chad. I better make enough for 10. I got my cooking knowledge from Miss Anime. She lives across the street, I just have to say. That's my cousin Lou, his wife and child. They walked over to eat, it must be half a mile. What I really need bad is spray my house for fleas. My friends are leaving, wait, wait, there's some pie from Lee's. And the fat's in the pot with a wooden spoon. Add a little flour, we'll have a roux soon. I'll make some rice, just tell me when. And we'll have a gumbo then, Chad. I better make enough for 10. By myself, my friends went away. I'm cleaning up the big mess they made. It's a lot of work, but I don't mind. I got some beer from Chad and I'm feeling fine. See, cooking gumbo's no hassle, it's what I like to do. And it was sure nice seeing my crew, man. Was sure nice seeing my crew. And as I washed out the pot, I was thinking, me, there's no more left for me. Man and my friends all ate for free. And the fat's in the pot with a wooden spoon. Add a little flour, we'll have a roux soon. I'll make some rice, just tell me when. And we'll have a gumbo then, Chad. You know I made enough for 10.